Ghana, once our beautiful land of gold, has known many a wily man in its history. Dishonest men, wicked men, men who have used Ghana for their own gain. We have known such men and continued on in peace. That is the way of the world. Then, there is a cunning and crafty trickster who walks upon Ghanaian soil, cheating and deceiving anyone who crosses his path. Anansi, Kweku Anansi, as some of you may know him, the witty spider of a man who always finds a way to wriggle out of the trouble he has caused. However, today, we meet Anansi at the hands of the troublesome Kwesi Kunu. Kwesi Kunu was raised in Nigeria, and he's one of the most feared criminal gangsters in Greater Accra region. Now caught in the web Anansi created, Anansi is faced with three tasks that bring him to meet the noble Ghanaian elders, Chief Kwame and Mother Comfort, and the somewhat British Ghanaian babes, Essie and Michelle. What you're about to witness today is Anansi finally being made to think twice about his trickster way, and maybe, just maybe, a change for Anansi will come.
Foreign girls, you're American?
What? No, I'm from London.
Oh, I see. You are very beautiful.
For Darcy.
Please don't cry.
Get away from me.
I can fix this.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, it's enough! Hello, can I speak to Chief Kwame?
Do you actually know how many crimes this man has committed? Eh? Drug trafficking, human trafficking, assaults, ABH, GBH, terrorism, arson, attempted murder, political espionage, economic manipulation, agricultural brutality, fraud. You are talking of blackmail.
Am I really a child of God? Oh my devil. Of all the things I've done in this miserable life of mine, this one is surely the worst. Oh God, help me! Thank you, Lord!
Anansi!
Bye-bye!
Thank you.